I just hit 100 subscribers on YouTube today. But what does that even mean, though?
It means it's time for an avalanche.
What do you mean it's time for an avalanche? Nobody celebrates hitting 100 subscribers with an avalanche!